Chani waambie tu kitu. Unaona ma haters. Wase mna kuanga topu mkiongea vitu mbaya mbaya. Hii story I think. Na nawe ndio uko na story.
Yeah, forever.
Ya Zari.
Ya Zari. No, wewe ndio uko na story.
Mimi niko na story ya Zari. Chani waambie.
Ya forever young. Ni story yako.
Haya, we haya.
Sasa
tunataka kusikia.
Tuanenye utatuambia. Ah, nguti nimejaza niko vya kitu moja. Niko nje wasi.
Rudi ndani. Rudi mama.
Nifanye ile kitu.
Nifanye ile.
So acha ni washow kitu wasi. Inaitangwa aje. Oh yes, track leo tuko tu kwenye kuimba imba. Samantha, oh Samantha. Hey, you did do me CG what? I don't know what they say after that, but I know Samantha. But hey, let's talk about Samantha. Samantha alikuanga pale kwenye email akicheza we wagwan. Ka weekend yaje twende tuka hike.
Mkali amerudi.
Group ikasema hawadai. Lakini manze, what happened is the girl called Samantha. Alinvite workmates wake waende waka hike. Workmates wakakosa kukuja, lakini kuna mmoja fulani ambaye anakuanga kwa ile section ya web development. Yes. Akatokelezea, that guy they don't actually talk when they're around their work environments. Like ni ule msetu unaonanga uko mbali. The guy is the only person who responded to that email. And guess what happened? Huh? Samantha even though...
Aliomoka.
The boy came through, they hanged out, and now they actually married 7 years down the line. Wow. They were celebrating their 60th anniversary.
What?
And
that is beautiful.
They went back to hike. So mtu wangu sengine ukitongo tu formo. Please go. Hujui? Unaona Samantha, oh Samantha. Samantha was taken.
What? Eh?
You could, yani bedo uneza kuna ignoto tu vitu. Uyo msa, ni imagine even though aliomoka. 7 years.
That is beautiful. Yeah. Iyo nalikumbusha ile story ya ule guest alikome come up, the actor wa ile kipindi fulani ya Kiswahili. Mm-hmm. And he's a tours guy.
Yes, the tour guy. Yes, ile atituende road trip.
Na wakaend up, they in a relationship.
Tony Macau,
yes. Mm-hmm.
That's my classmate.
Oh, yeah?
Winnie Mbesa, yes, the girl.
The wife. I'm a see wife.
Okay, well, almost wife.
Yeah. They've not like officiated.
Alisema hiyo engagement, haikuwa engagement ya ati sasa tuoane. The girl did not ask for his hand in marriage. Yeah. Wow. But they're together.
Mtu wangu ukiitwa itika. Ukipigiwa simu, mtu wangu ishia. Kwanza kama uko man solo. You never know. Maybe your person is out there by that waiting for you.
Yeah,
but kiko na mtu priest. Maybe mtu wako muende.
Mimi niko sawa sasa.
You come back.
Niko sawa. Niko sawa.
I got you.
Unaweza hang kama machine wasesi jokes. So, story yangu ni forever young. Na tumetu accuse tukieka page, like I turned 32 this year and I put it on social media and guys were like, nilisoma na uo msichana primary school 1980 something. I'm like, what are you talking about? You know? So and then there's always this conversation, yeah, all celebrities or people in the limelight are always lying about their age, and this has happened to Wema Sepetu. So recently I'm a celebrator. We had birthday. So she went onto social media and she said that niliwaambia ya kwamba, I will tell you, I promised to say the truth on my exact day. Because people have been asking her about her age. How old are you? How old are you? So she said, I'm going to tell you the exact day on the same day. Akasema, September 28th, 1990. I was delivered from the womb of Mariam Athman Sumbe. Mm-hmm. I am happy. I'm celebrating 30 years of my life.
Wait.
Wema Sepetu akasema.
Endelea na story before ni itoe maono.
So this conversation, of course, watu wakaingia pale mtandaoni and they called her out and they were like, you're lying because you were Miss Tanzania in 2006 and you claim to be 19 then. And if you're saying you're 13 now, then that means you were 16 in 2006.
Yeah.
So they're like, there's no way the pageantry would have allowed somebody who was under 18. Mm-hmm. Wanasema ulikuwa unafaa kwa between 18 and 24 years. Yeah. Na yeye alikuwa yo kuegemea saidia 18.
Yeah.
And so she says she's 30. Now the most hilarious bit about this. Mm-hmm. Basata. Bustani la Sanaa la Taifa la Tanzania. Wanasema wana investigate hii uongo.
Ni nini sasa, by the way, Basata?
They are involved in everything. Wana investigate hii uongo na wakatoa basi bonge la statement. The issue of Wema's age is currently under investigation. Wow. And we've scheduled meetings with her because another government department is responsible for determining one's age. So we've already communicated with them and they are working on it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You will soon know which steps will be taken thereafter. Basata basi.
Basata, oh, Basata. Why you do us like this?
You know, when you want to ingilili a core value, wow. Say, like, I don't owe you any
explanations.
I'm 30 till 18, you know?
Till exactly. Like, I don't feel like, unazua, kama mtu anamua kuficha miaka yake, well and good, kama mtu anamua kuongeza miaka yake. Because kuna watu waliongeza because your time it was working in their favor. Kuna watu wali reduce, because maybe awataki ile.
Retirement.
Yeah.
Retirement. Mm-hmm. But I always say this. Age yako ni age yako. Si age yetu. Ata me have had like the I was live on Instagram. Yeah. Yeah. I even like chukwad my idea was like, yo. Mm-hmm. Unajua. Because mtu wako like ati wewe sijui ni wa mwaka gani. I'm like.
Mwaka gani tulikuwa na wewe.
Na umenijua juzi. You've not even known me like from before umenijua juzi. Tunashinda tukiagi. Oh, you are sijui what age. I'm 26. Is it your age or mine? Did my mother give birth to you?
No.
Wow.
Just so progress.
You know, I'm going to be 32 for the next 5-10 years.
Wow,
so,
Nana.
So, msinunize, kitu yote.
Hey, I'm going to
be 32.
Yeah. You but know? Yeah, Basata shwari.
You know, it's not even about her lying. I'm confusing her date of birth.
Any Tanzania is just
but
teasing.
But Basata,
they will, actually, there's a department. Yes, recall.
Yeah, kwambia wananchi.
Maybe determining someone's age.
Maybe they should be also another... like another for mingine Basata ya ku investigate Basata at this point. And anyway, let me take you to the next story and now I take all the way to